Hi everybody, this is Andrew Stein from the Peekskill Rotary, and once again it's time for the 48th Annual Rotary Club Horse Show. On Saturday and Sunday, September 29th and 30th, be sure to visit the Blue Mountain Reservation in Peekskill for lots of fun and horsing around.
No horsing around!
Children love to see the horses up close, and it's the perfect opportunity for them to learn about horses and see them and their riders perform in action. Rotary Club members are all from local businesses who volunteer their time to help raise money for the club. In turn, the proceeds from the horse show are turned back to the local community. Setup day is quite an adventure, but a lot of fun. Members of the club wear many hats. There's plenty of work putting up the tents, moving around quite heavy fencing, tables, and chairs. Setting up the horse ring is not as easy as you think. There are many posts and rails to be installed. It usually works out just fine, but in some cases, you have mixed results.
Yeah, it's one of the great things we do. We get to set up the jumps and things like that, and we have a little crew that goes around, and it's a pleasure working together with our crew from the Rotary and being able to put this on for you every year.
During the show itself, the Peekskill Rotarians come to life. We all help to keep the show running by working at the bounce and slide rides and many other events during the day.
Come on a hayride!
Come visit me in the food tent at our 48th annual horse show in Country Fair. This is a great weekend for family and friends. We have crafts and activities and pumpkin painting. We also have vendors. We have horses, tons of horses. We have Western Day on Saturday and English Day on Sunday. We also have children's activities. We have entertainment.
You'll find Rotary members showing off their culinary skills in the food tent with lots of great freshly cooked items, all grilled to perfection.
My specialty is cooking. If you come, you'll find there's lots of food to eat, lots of fun to be had. And lunches, all kinds of hot dogs, hamburgers, chicken.
Ice cream right here. Makes you happy. If you're happy, makes you happier.
The Kountry Kitchen features lots of homemade goodies for your sweet tooth, and you can find Jim Witt with his famous weather calendars for sale.
Go that way.
There are quite a few local vendors who have some really excellent gift ideas if you want to get a head start for our holiday shopping. Yay! Children of all ages have lots of activities to enjoy. There are always bounce and slide rides to burn off a little steam, and creative crafts as well. But the main event are the horses. The horse show provides a wonderful opportunity for young riders to gain experience in a real horse show. The prizes are quite nice, and there are many ribbons that are awarded each year. So be sure to stop by for the 48th Annual Rotary Club Horse Show on Saturday and Sunday, September 29th and 30th. There are so many things to do for the family. It'll be a great day. See you there.